So I did a controlled test of the fuel ox additive in a OE Cascadia that consistently hauls heavy. And by heavy, I mean 40,000. The test was done in the winter, and the biggest improvement that I saw was the fact that the regen cycle was cut basically in half. So meaning it regened less. And it also had, in my opinion, a large gain in fuel economy. But cutting down on the regens was probably the most important part to me.